1-2 pitch on the way. Dice swings and throws it towards right field. That ball is deep. Going back on it, Larson. He looks up and the Who's strike first. Matt Dice with his 10th home run of the season to spark Virginia. Here in the home half of the first inning, Matt will touch them all, and it's 1-0 Wahoos. Hitters count, 2-0 pitch. Swung on in line towards third over the third baseman's head. Fair ball down the left field line. We are tied at 3 as Dice chugging for third. They wave him home. Throw comes back in towards the plate on a couple of hops. It is not in time. Throw back to second. Towns dives back in safely, and Kenny has done it once again. The pitch to Towns. Swung on, lifted towards right field. That should be deep enough. Drifting back on it and still going back. Now shy of the warning track to make the catch is Larson. Tagging from third, heading home is Clement. Tagging from second, heading to third is Adam Haseley. And the Who's are back in front. Spores ready once again. Right-hander's 1-1 pitch. Swung on, grounded right side of the infield. This could do it. Clement Fields flips to Panero. The Who's are going to play for the national championship. It's back to the College World Series Finals as Spores 4 innings out of the bullpen tonight to get the win. The Wahoos 5, the Gators 4, and Virginia sets up a rematch with Vanderbilt Monday night.